Sometimes we have components that is not of interest to us, but their mass or similar could be of importance to the study. Such as in this case, where I want to see if the frame can handle the weight of the component. Since the component is not of interest, it has been modeled as a simplified box and I have created a material that gives the right properties. In my previous video, I created split lines so that I'm able to select the faces where the box touches the frame. And since most of my parts are created with weldments, they are automatically treated as beams in solvoy simulation. But when I want to select a portion of the beam for any of my definitions, like I do in this case, I need to treat it as a solid or a shell. To make it simple, I'll treat all beams as solids in this study. To treat the box as a remote mass, right-click it and select Treat as Remote Mass. To select the faces hidden by the box, I'm using Select True. When you use this tool, make sure that the cursor is above the face you want to select. Now I can apply gravity to have the mass effect of the box accounted for in my simulation. I'm using S key to apply this, which I have shown how to define in a previous video.